So I got on the computer today, checked out my Discord, checked out the MapleStoryM Discord, and I saw this beautiful thing posted. That's right, guys. The global launch is finally upon us. In a week. But it's nearly here. So I don't know about you, but I'm pretty excited to see what kind of content they come out with after they've done the global launch. Is it going to be another boss? What's this Monster Mashes thing that we have in our dungeons that we can't access?
I don't know.
But what I do know is that before the global launch, I'm going to get all the classes back up to level 81, because there's no way I'm getting back to level 100. That took way too long. But I'll get up to level 81, and then I'll get them all a full set of epics, and I'll see what kind of damage they do and how they compare against each other at that point. So if you guys still have no idea which class you want to main, keep an eye out for those videos. Or sub, bruh. Now shut up and listen to this beautiful audio track.
Thank you.